It has come to be that time once more.